Oh god. See? That's when you know shit's gonna be bad. Oh god. Is there even. Is that a dog? Is the mouse a dog? It looks like Max's dog. Am I gonna eat a dog? Please don't make me eat a dog. There's no sound. Is there gonna be sound? This is gonna be so bad. Oh, it's not even fit to the screen. This is just gonna be really bad. I am really worried. Oh god. Oh god. How is this 3 gigs? The days are gone forever when our enemies could blackmail us with nuclear bombs. A film with an untidy plot cannot grip the audience and define their emotional response. Oh, God. Welcome to Kimulator. Don't forget that you can access the game Dream Blaster. I'm going to punch out. I'm gonna fuck this guy up. This loading is killing me. Oh shit. Oh shit. This was 3 gigs. It's not even sound.
No trolls tonight, Flo. Just a quick question. Any chance you'll be on Excellent Adventures with Gutex and Mike Ross on CROSSCOUNTER TV on YouTube anytime soon? I am in no way endorsed by Gutex or Mike Ross. I might be endorsed by Steve.
Not that I know of, real questions, but yeah, not that I know of. What the fuck are we doing? Oh god. What the fuck? I wasn't ready. Shut up. Oh, it's Widowmaker all over again. Where's his mother? I think that was Foshido.
Man Buster.
Oh god. Oh my god, where is it? Thanks so much, Sanford.
You suck.
I could play CS if I'm playing like this. What the fuck is killing me? Oh god, there's dudes up there. They disappeared.
Man, Buster!
Oh god. Oh my god, this music.
Oh
I'm just killing everyone. I assume that's right. Ah, shit. Ooh! Let's go.
Man, Buster.
Kill the one saying the song? It's like a sniper. Fuck. Oh my god, this game. I got ammo. Did I get ammo? Ooh, what's this? Shit. Oh my god, this guy. Ooh, bitch. Oh god, ooh, let's go. We're alive. I think I'm like the best at this game. This is technically a speedrun. You should be ashamed of yourself because the Canada is ashamed of. It's cut off.
Yes! Pay me!
How much money do I have to donate to end this fucking shit and get you to play the Resident Evil 7 demo?
I already played the Resident Evil 7 demo. But thank you so much. Okay. We need to access the Dream Blaster.
Ah!
How is it new game time? There's 1, 2, 3, 4 more stages. We only went to the wrestling ring. I really don't know what that had to do with the wrestling ring, but let's go to this place.
Hi, and welcome to Kimulator. You're presently in the menu screen. Behind me, there's the story mode, practice mode, and all the other doors are bonus mode, so like a 3D platformer with a rabbit and lots of things. So just visit that and have fun.
The fuck is going on? Oh fuck, I think I went to practice mode. Shit! I don't want to go to practice mode. I need to talk to that guy again. I need to talk to that guy again. This is a mess. I don't know what he said. I don't know if that was supposed to play first. I have no idea what the fuck is supposed to be happening. I have no idea. Show as many people that you want. When you have finish, go to the exit sign. I don't have any guns. Get me the fuck out of here. It's fucking loading. Half-Life player looking real good. Oh god, it's always nice to see the person who stole your money. Can you believe that we gave this guy $1.19? That's like $7 in Canadian. Okay, we're going to...
Hi, and welcome to Kimulator. You're presently in the menu screen. Behind me, there's the story mode, practice mode, and all the other doors are bonus mode. So, like a 3D platformer with a rabbit, and lots of things. So, just visit that and have fun.
I think we're going to story mode. I think it's time for story mode. Story mode or bonus game? Fuck it, story mode. There's a story, you guys! We don't know what the fucking story is. Maybe the story will make up for everything. We don't know. Don't count your chickens before the eggs hatch. Jeez. We're doing the story mode, okay? So far, this game has more content than Street Fighter V, so I don't even know why the fuck you guys are complaining. Like, you guys complain about everything. This shit has a fucking story mode. It's not even fucking the end of June yet. You serious? Fuck out of here. Yeah, there's also less lag in this game. And I bet if there's a PS4 version that they're the same. Probably. Maybe. It's probably not.
Hi, it's me, Jesus. I will now tell you a sad story. The 17th of November, 2011, the father of our beloved hero dies from a heart attack, and it was my fault. But at least there's another hero to take the lead. December 28th, Kim Jong-un took control of North Korea for the good of all his citizens. I hope you will enjoy this story. I will see you very soon. Promise you. God bless you.
Am I gonna kill Jesus? Again?
I don't have my bicycle.
Okay, you guys need more sound, don't you? I turned it up. Is it louder now? Can you guys hear the story? I don't think there's subtitles, so they can't afford the subtitles.
Your mission is to kick the ass of King Jong-un. If you fail, I will personally kill your dad. Did you understand me, soldier?
No.
This might be the best game we've ever played. This is amazing.
Hi, it's your dad.
Oh, this is so good.
Yes, will kill me.
I accept, but
I will need some help.
I can't believe you're such a wimp. I know somebody who can help you.
It's me again.
Oh, Jesus.
Looks like you're gonna try to kill our beloved leader.
Oh, no.
I will help you, but in exchange, you will give me the control of North Korea. Is that okay?
This is a great deal. Thanks, Jesus.
No.
Oh, my God. What
now,
the fuck?
Go find that Kim Jong-un and kill him, or I will go kill your little puppy with my own hands.
No. Not my little puppy.
Yes, your little puppy.
Anyway, your dog is not our preoccupation.
It's so quiet.
We need to find Kim. Do you see the big building?
I don't know if I can turn it up.
Find a way to enter it.
Find a way to enter the North Korean base. Got it. Other stuff. We need. We're getting all the ammo. Ooh, I want that. Oh, shit. Can I blow up a tree? Oh, shit. Let's go. Let's go. I got a fucking rocket launcher. Should I just pick up everything? Oh, yeah, I probably should. What the fuck is this? Oh, well, there goes that. What did I just throw? There's so many weapons. Yeah, where the fuck am I supposed to go, though?
Yes!
Thanks so much, please, God have mercy. I can only imagine what you're gonna say.
Floe, I swear on my fucking grandmother's ashes that if you fucking play this horse shit for over an hour, you fucking porky pig motherfucker, load up a real game, literally any game. Fucking play JFK Reloaded, shoot the fucking president like I know you want to.
Oh, shit. Oh, shit. I think we found North Korea, though. Thanks so much. What, you're not interested in fucking infiltrating North Korea? Look at this shit. Look at my aim. My aim is impeccable. Oh, watch this. Watch this. Watch, 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 watch. Bitch. Watch, 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 watch.
Yeah!
Hey,
me!
Oh, bodied.
This isn't so bad, Fligus. I guess we are holding that. At least we have giant bees.
That's true. Thanks so much, Collins. And I assume that you would like to be the biggest D instead of the most violent semen tornado because of your donation. But thank you so much, and congratulations. I'm now being. Wait for it. the biggest penis. It's fucking so big. It's crazy. It's just like, whoosh. People don't know how to handle it. It's just like, oh my god, really? And they're just like, yep. It's so big. Collins. Big old penis. Thanks so much, though, Collins. Oh, shit. Oh, I didn't mean to do that. Did you just blow me up? Motherfucker. What's that? Oh, it's a grenade. Okay, so it was over here, right? Yeah, I see it. Biggest penis. Yeah, that's fucked up, he blew me up. The next stop. He doesn't know what's going on. Oh god, he does. Does he? Oh fuck, he escaped. Oh no, oh no. Well, let's go. Overwatch prepared me for this shit.
Twitch crashed on my donation, so I fucking did and to even get to see my fucking wasted dollars appear on screen. Is there even a fucking purpose to life? Fuck this, I'm done, eat ass, I died 20 years ago, today is the day I live, fuck it, two tears and a bucket piece.
What the fuck? You guys are fucking random tonight. Okay. Oh shit, we won. Cutscene? Do we get a cutscene? Jesus? Oh shit. It might be cutscene time. It might be cutscene time. Thanks so much, please God have mercy, once again. Firewarp, I'm much better now that I'm here with you guys. Let's put it like that. So much BBY.
Why Flo, why? This Jaguar 64 graphics is killing me.
Jaguar 64. Oh, let's go. Cutscene.
I need to call the administration. Do the reception.
Can hardly hear him. Oh my god. He's Spider-Man. He's Spider-Canadian. Spider-Canadian.
Enjoy your time.
Thanks so much, Gamer Rush. Goats. For 2 months in a row. Much appreciated. French-Canadian chick. Fuck, I missed that. Holy shit. That was a fucking bad idea. I hope I would get on the top of the building.
Oh my god! I'm a superhero!
Stop! What are you doing in North Korea?
I'm a tourist.
Why do you have a stupid outfit?
Because it's designed.
American are so red, come with me! Let's go! Go, 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 go!
Oh my god.
Leader, I am pretty sure he is a spy from.
Yes, I won't be able to have a message. The United States will give me so much money for him.
But we have a small problem. He is not from the United States.
I see, he is from Japan. That's not a problem, they will give me money too.
No, look.
Oh no, he is Canadian.
not only Canadian, fresh Canadian.
No! Finding a plane and send him to Canada as soon as possible!
Yes, leader.
This is so good.
Come this over so here, bitch.
Where's Jesus been, though? That's what I'm wondering. Oh, slow motion. Look at these graphics. Oh, fuck. Ooh, bitch. Look at that shit. Those are graphics. I couldn't make that. I definitely couldn't do that shit. See, if this shit was filmed in America, they would be losing their shit. A fucking kid at a school with a gun? Or even a fake gun. Like, I know you guys just let whatever the fuck's going on in Canada just rock, but like, this shit could not happen in America. This motherfucker would have been shot by now. You could not do this in America. Ooh, we got wubs. Ooh. 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 Why is he laughing? We got wubs.
So, have you killed Kim Jong-un? Do I really need to
Where's
kill
Jesus?
Your dad and your dog?
You don't need to do that, but I don't have Kim Jong-un.
That's okay, but listen carefully, soldier. If you disappoint me one more time, all your family is gonna die.
Three games. We're finding out. We have to associate everything that happens that much space it takes.
Your mission. Now you find a way to get back into that North Korean base and you kill him.
Oh shit! Not that again. Why do this always happen to me? Oh, get him! Get him, Spider Canadian.
Putain.
C'est difficile.
Oh my god.
Oh shit.
Il est tombé.
I'm back.
Damn, the Canadian is back again with his gun.
I will kill you like a Jew in the Holocaust.
What?
Canadian, you can't do anything.
Did he just say I'll kill you like a Jew in the Holocaust?
The crisis.
Oh, can you help?
What the fuck?
Oh, John, it's me.
Who are you?
I'm Jesus.
Whoa!
Prepare yourself to die, like your dad did in 2011.
Whoa!
You have killed my dad. You will die for that.
I will help the Canadian to take over North Korea.
Whoa!
Why will you do that?
Because I'm Jesus, motherfucker, and we have a bazooka.
Okay, I need to kill Kim Jong-un. Oh god, where is he? Fuck. We're still up. It has to be him, right? He has a lot of life. Let's go. Oh, you're so Asian.
Yeah!
That's Kim Jong-un.
Pay me!
I take it back. This game is cool. Fuck you, please, God have mercy.
I take it back. This
Fuck
game
you.
Is cool.
It's time for cutscene, okay? It's time for a fucking cutscene. God damn it.
Good job. I'm proud of you. No, I'm just kidding. I will never be proud of you. You are just a piece
of crap. He
needed
to sneeze.
But
they couldn't cut that?
Amazing job. He will have all my admiration for that.
You make me sad.
I don't care about you, soldier, but you, Jesus, I'll give you the Medal of Honor of Canada.
Hey, my Hanzo's really coming
out. Jesus! You're a fucking amazing man I haven't seen in the world! What the will you doing now?
That's a good question. I might help all the people in North Korea. And after that, I'll go stop world hunger.
Wow, Jesus, you're so generous.
Did you really think I was going to do that? I'm just kidding. I will go to heaven, do a rave party with Elvis and Michael Jackson. Oh, by the way, say to your mom that I will see her tonight. If you know what I mean.
He's gonna fuck my mom? Is Jesus gonna fuck my mom?
Goodbye.
If only you could be more like him, instead of being the little shit that you are. Anyway, even if you have successfully killed
King as a Jones, Canadian, I'm sorry for this. Already killed all Canadians, press one and apologize right now that this exists.
I want to do. Don't.
Oh shit.
No, you didn't really do that. I will kill you, bitch.
You really think that you can kill me?
Oh my god.
I'm the commander of all the Canadian army. I can do what I want. So you will not kill me. Even if you try, you'd fail. Do you know why you would fail?
Because apologize, fuckers.
No, I'm not a CC.
When Suri? Are you Suri? I'm sorry. You
can't fight.
I can be sorry. You have to be Suri. Suri. Suri, that's it, right?
2, 3.
Did I just die? No!
Playing the best game of the universe, Kim Jong Simulator. Don't forget, go play all the bonus levels too, and getting all the Steam cards. And don't forget this, don't go in the dark side. And the most important thing, leave a positive feedback to this game, all right?
Fuck Canada, what the fuck have they ever done for us? Fucking nothing. Name the top 5 fucking things Canada has ever done for us. I guarantee you can't even name 2.
Terrence and Philip.
Fucking say Drake. This guy, you don't even deserve gummies.
Degrassi. Right? I think. But see, here's the thing. Here's the thing. You guys are all talking shit right now. You guys are all popping off. Fuck this game fucking sucks. Well, how many fucking games have you made? Where's your fucking game? Let's see your fucking game. This little fucking Canadian fucking got a camera, learned how to fucking code some fucking guns and shit, and fucking hired Jesus. Jesus' actor was not the worst actor in the world. Maybe it was his dad, maybe it was his brother, I don't fucking know. But he's not terrible. They got actors in Canada. Drake. But anyways, how many fucking games have you made? This motherfucker went.
I'm back, damn it.
That's it. You finally heard the real story of Kim Jong-un.
He's alive.
I hope you've enjoyed this game. Now, you need to put a positive feedback to this game, or else you'll make me ashamed. I don't think you want to make Jesus ashamed from you. Have a good day. God bless you.
So you guys are saying, oh, I made this game.
BMC Studio. And these people are awesome.
I made that game.
Do you know why you will die? Because I'm Jesus, motherfucker.
Bloopers? That wasn't
because
the bloopers?
I'm Jesus, motherfucker. You have a bazooka.
They actually cut things? I didn't think they cut anything.
Come on down. So good, so.
These kids could not make this in America. Holy shit. Holy shit. If you try to do this in America...
I'm back. What do you do for food?
Wait, he forgot his line of I'm back? He forgot his one line of I'm back? Dude, for using the song, this sounds like a real song, right? Like a real person song? Like some emo shit, right? Right?
No, you don't really do that.
Damn, I'm not!
No, you didn't really do that. No, you didn't really do that. I will kill you.
I feel like he is actually the mastermind behind the game.
No, it's the fuck man.
I don't think it's the red shirt motherfucker. I think the fucking colonel is, or maybe it's Jesus.
One
is Jesus.
One name. I will quick scope you. Roads? We're going. We don't need roads. Do you know why you will die? Because I'm Jesus, motherfucker.
Don't forget to go play all the bonus levels too, and getting all the Steam cards. And don't forget this: don't go in the dark side. And the most important thing: leave positive feedback for this game. All right.
Telling you.
I will be back.
The Colonel.
And do not forget this, kids. I always eat my vegetables with my cocaine.
I watched my sister break her neck and die waiting for the EMTs in a car crash, and it was still a better time than this. Thanks for the eternal health, Low.
Wow. Holy shit. Oh fuck, where are we? There's more. Hold on, there's secrets. That's like a turkey. Oh shit, I think I just found a secret. Oh shit, what's this? No? So that was story mode. This is the bonus level.
Hi, and welcome to Kimulator. You're presently in the menu screen. Behind
See?
Me is the story mode.
This is the general.
Mode,
the
and
colonel.
All the other doors
I
are
think
bonus
I was right.
Mode. So, like a 3D platformer with a rabbit.
Jackets, what are we doing?
Lots of
oh,
things.
Fuck. We
so
don't know. Man.
Just visit that and have fun.
We're doing this. Street Fighter 5 didn't have bloopers? I mean, pretty much been about 4 months of bloopers by my account, you know. Just saying. Bonus stage time. Wait, am I a bunny? way of laying in the... Okay. Yo, I'm an ugly fucking bunny. Look at me. Like, that is not a pretty looking bunny. Look at this motherfucker. It's an ugly fucking bunny. Just put him down. Oh, are you fucking serious? The fuck? Why do the coins have invisible walls? We might have almost been in the game. Oh god, that was a bait. Did I win? Loading time. Remember, guys, 3 gigabytes. This game was 3 gigabytes. Please remember that. Oh shit, there's another stage. No one. Speedrun time. Fuck, I missed the coin. Oh my god. We have to go back. I don't know why, but we do. Can I shoot? They fucking killed me! You should be ashamed of yourself because Canada is ashamed of. I think we're done, right? Was there another stage? I think there was actually one more stage. God damn it, the fucking loading. The fucking loading again. Hello, Minerva. We can't stop until we've played all the levels. There's so much content. Okay? There's so much fucking content. I beat Layers of Fear. I should probably put all that on YouTube, huh? So there's this one. We don't know what this one is, though. Oh, God. Am I gonna... He's black. He's scared. Oh, my God. Marn? Marn, is that what your titties look like? We were wondering. Remember how we were wondering, Martin? What do your titties look like? Is this what your titties look like, Martin? Is it that? Is it big old pepperonis? It's big old pepperonis. You got the pepperoni nipples, Martin? It is, isn't it? Martin, why are you leaving? I just want to know about your nipples. Martin? Just tell me. Are they big old pepperoni nipples or what? Just tell me. It's a simple question. Simple fucking yes! question. Thanks so much, Real Talk.
You know, Flo, if Canada is ashamed of you, then you know you're kind of worthless, so like, you fucked up. Do something about it, idiot.
Maybe. Possibly. I mean, Martin, Skype me right now and show your nipples to the world and prove that they are not pepperonis, because as of right now, this is Martin. As far as anyone else can tell, press 1 if you think this is what Martin without a shirt looks like. You can ignore the face. We're ignoring the face. Just look at everything else. I've seen your belly button, Martin, and it 100% looks like that with the whole fucking, like, where it's like any, but it's like a cave. 100%. Martin, just prove it. Prove it to the world right now. Show me your fucking tits. Martin, pull out your fucking tits right now on stream. And we'll find out. You know? Put your balls on the table. It's like a little cave. Okay, fuck it. We're going in. Oh, there's nothing. Oh, there it is here. Shit. The super Jews will hate me for zombie shaming. Oh, shit. I forgot zombies have rights. Wouldn't you get banned for me showing my titties? I mean, it depends how big they are, Martin. If they're normal man titties, I think we're okay. But if they're, like, probably B-cup or above, we might be in trouble, you know? Because, like, I think you can show flat titties on stream. I just don't think you can show any type of, like, roundness. What the fuck is this? What the fuck? Is this North Korea?
Hey, my camp has been attacked. Go help them.
Way.
Oh shit, there's zombies. Do I have a gun? I don't have a fucking gun. To help this camp. Sure.
Thank you.
Oh shit. Oh shit, the music's getting hype. Oh. Oh, okay. I see you, French Canadian. Okay.
Help me, zombies are trying to kill me.
Oh, save him! I saved him! Oh shit! Oh shit, I got you, homie! Who's next? Save the world. I'm going to be the super French Canadian. Oh shit.
You will die.
Oh no! Oh no! Rush him down. Oh! Oh, get him! Where am I? Fuck, we gotta beat this. We gotta beat this. Okay, we already did these quests. We did the first two quests. Wish we could get a gun or something. Can I get a gun? What if I tried to paint Martin's titties on MS Paint? That could definitely be our next Flo Ross? No, that sounds like a fun thing. That could be our next Flab Ross? Bob Flock? Oh, show. Fuck, man, I can't get in. There has to be a gun. Oh! Look at that. That's spectacular. That's what helped a long time ago. Eat that shit, zombie. Can I kill him? Yup. Yo, there's like a memory leak or something, because this shit is fucking slowing down super hard. Slow down. The drop. Shoot him in the dick. Oh, we got him. Let's go. Eat that shit, motherfucker. I think we played all the stages now, though. I'm kind of sad. If this takes me back to the beginning, I think it did. What a game. Wait, I still have a gun.
Hi, and welcome to Kimulator. You're presently in the menu screen. Behind me there is the story mode, practice mode, and all the other doors are bonus mode. So like a 3D platformer with a rabbit, and lots of things. So just visit that and have fun.
Motherfucker. Oh, I can kill him. Bitch! Sit the fuck down. I think I killed everyone here. Oh wait, there's a zombie. Marin, I'm sorry, but I have to put you down, buddy. I have to put you down. Oh god, I'm so sorry. Oh god. I'm so sorry. That's how you sleep too, with like your legs crossed and shit. Like an arm just like... That's kind of crazy. I'm gonna shoot you in the titty, man. Right in the pepperoni. Oh, there's pepperoni. Let's do the other pepperoni and... See... Here's the thing. You know, we'll get back to you. There's a bunny. I can't kill the fucking bunny? Kill the fu- Oh shit. Shoot him right in his fucking tooth. I can't kill the fucking buddy. It's not racist. You can't just call racism because I killed one black guy and like 32 white guys. Come on. Try and kill the fucking bunny. You're definitely an equal opportunist. Fucking bunny won't die. Okay, we're done with this shit. I'm done. Graphic settings. This wasn't even the highest. Oh god, it can be better. Oh shit, look. See the difference? Do you guys see the difference? Look at the shades and the shading. It goes like, boom. There's like more dirt on the walls. That's crazy. That's fucking nuts. So, that was fucking... I actually want to know about this game. You will soon be playing with our game. We know that it's not the best game ever. We know that some of the jokes are not funny. But what we also know is that we have put all our love and passion into this game. And we hope that you will like it. Fuck, the fucking word left the screen. Why are you having the screen move? This is not how I'm supposed to read. We also hope that you will have as much fun playing that we have... that we were having fun making it. For us, it was a dream to have a game on Steam, and now our dream have come true. I will try to put as many update that I can. Have fun playing the game. What the fuck was that? Well, luckily for us, I have another fucking dumb game ready to go. And this shit is frozen. I pressed quit the game, and now I'm stuck. Are you fucking... Hello? Okay, there it goes. Jesus Christ. So, before we go on to the next game, I'm actually very curious to read the reviews of this game. Now that we can't really have any spoilers, because it's mostly negative. Why Valve, why? I am speechless that Valve let this piece of slug poo get in the store. TLDR? All positive reviews are useless, since they are either from the devs, friends, or trying to be funny. You are not funny. This is a collection of really awful videos with no humor or anything in them. And if that wouldn't be enough already, you can't even skip them. I received a key from the game creator, since he didn't want bad reviews, but I'm going to make one anyways. This game is bad, and made with free assets from Game Guru. Can't run the game over 20 FPS. Loading time over 5 minutes, and crashes frequently. I mean, I didn't have a crash. I definitely didn't have a crash, you know? I absolutely did not have a crash. Meanwhile, at the Valve headquarters, employee 1, this game is literally cancer. Employee 2, perfect. Exactly what we want to have in our store now. So here's the thing. There are some people, such as myself, who look for the cancer game. So that's not all wrong. I was attracted by the look and the feel of this game. And I thought it was pretty solid. I almost want to give it a good review because it's a dollar. First of all, it's a dollar. It's a fucking dollar. And second of all, these kids went to school, bought some toy guns, recorded that shit, hired Jesus. Where the fuck are you gonna find a good Jesus?
Enjoy your time with the goats.
Wow. Thank you so much, Marn's Pepperoni Nipples, for subscribing and sporting. Much appreciated, Martin's Pepperoni Nipples. Wow. Wow. That's a first. Wow. I don't even know what to say at this point. But thanks so much. So, how exactly do you roleplay as Martin's Pepperoni Nipples? Are you, in essence, saying that Martin's Pepperoni Nipples grew hands, learned to use Twitch, made an account, and then actually made a PayPal also, and then used their little pepperoni hands to subscribe? That's crazy. That's crazy.